well known, and it's a guarantee. I sell the best weed in my community. I got a better product than Apple Mac. People queue at my door for my Afghan flag. Got a band dance cat from selling jack. The best clothes on the market keeping me rants. How am I supposed to survive? I sell draw for a living as my 9 to 5. I got my kids at fucking private school as well, man. Do you know how much weed I gotta sell to send one of them to school? Like, you know, posh school.
I got a Kush, purple haze and sour OG. Don't legalize it, don't be so carefree. The grass ain't always greener, you need to know the facts. The government will hit you with a massive super tax. If they sell it in the shops, you'll have to buy it by the gram. No more fucking M's, this ain't fucking Amsterdam. People shuffling rain, the country's off its tits. And my short-term memory is short to this.
I don't want it to be legalized. You shouldn't want it to be legalized either. Well, you might want to, but...
Don't legalize it.
It. It's not alright. For the start, I won't have a reason to sit round cows all night. If they sell it in the shop like a shit Starbucks, where's the danger? No one gives two fucks. Don't believe the hype. There's something I like about knowing I've hidden 2 grams in the frame of my bike when I'm riding across the city. If they sell it in the spot, it just feels a bit shitty. I'll have a 10 bag, please. Yeah, bro, I feel ya. Won't be the same from a drive-through dealer. It's inevitable. Just a matter of time. Smoking weed will be like the brand new tasting wine. Posh people comparing it like it's a coffee roast. My dealer's out of a job if you can buy it in the post. He's a gent, a scholar, and an expert hoster. Who else can make a split from a Bob Marley poster?
Bob Marley poster, Bob Marley poster. My dealer made a split from a Bob Marley poster. Bob Marley poster, Bob Marley poster. My dealer made a split from a Bob Marley poster.
Don't legalize the law.
When you buy my draw, you don't know what you're buying. I told you it was Kush, but you probably knew I was lying. This one's loaded with THC. To be honest, it came off my nan bonsai tree. I got a salt bar coming in for my supplies. It's fucking lush when you smoke it, it tastes like tires. And to all those politicians, I hope legalizing weed isn't in your plan.
If they legalize it, who will buy my weed? Don't do it, yo, I got kids to feed. I'm selling drugs, saving for my pension. And it's paid for a lot of conversion and extension. It's taken years to learn my trade. Didn't pass my exams, but I got the grade. Now I won't get paid, so if you are plead, don't sign the petition, don't legalize weed.
Don't legalize the law. What the fuck you wanna go to that for? Don't legalize the weed. Don't you know what your fucking mouth to be? Draw. I supplies it. Still buy me. And they buys it. So don't legalize.
I better go like a craft beer sort of way with like men with beards and like weird mustaches selling it.